Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Nakinta channel with me right in here. For today's reaction video, we are going to react XG. This is comeback, okay, XG performing Woke Up in this like episode 845. This is from Mnet, okay, Mnet K-pop channel. And they are so far so amazing because I reacted to them before. They are so amazing and their beauty standard is so unique. It's so different. I really love the concept, very refreshing. Alright, without any further ado, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Ooh. This is the members. Ooh, look at their, they're so fierce. Hey, nice stage. Ooh, this stage is so pretty. Oh, they have like some backup dancers too. Hey. Oh, yo, that's really nice beginning. They're so slaying. Oh my god. I don't know why they add like more like a background dancer or backup dancer, because they're already like 7, right? It's already too much, but I think they have like this kind of like concept about like have a lot of dancer on the stage, because they surely gonna show us something with the other dancer, I think. Yes, baby. Hey, that is really cool helmet. Hey. For far? Hey. Also, is this like they're lip syncing or live singing? Because if they're live singing in this one, the sound is very clear, considering they have to move really fast with this choreography, which is really amazing and fast. And if they're not lip syncing, baby, the talent is real. Oh my god, amazing. Come on, baby. Yes. Bye bye bye. Hey. Yo, the audience went crazy when she did it. Like, this is the next level idol. Oh my god, I really love. I wish in the future, you know, in the K-pop industry or J-pop or whatsoever, you know, they kind of like they are brave to show the difference, you know, being unique, being fierce, being this high fashion, being edgy. It's okay, you know, it doesn't have to be you look always flawless and act like a princess. No, you know, because beauty has its own boxes, you know, it has like difference, but all of them are like different beauty, so I really love it, yo. This concept is amazing. Yes. Fierce, baby. Hey. Ooh. Yes, the rap. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Hey. Oh my god, yo, this is next level shit. They are next level. They are next level. Oh my god, like, even if I have to compare this kind of idol or girl band, let's say with Blackpink, which is super popular, I think I will prepare this kind of version, you know, because very unique, very refreshing. Like, this is my kind of type of, you know, girl band that I am going to look up to, you know, in the future, because they are amazing. This is the future of music, okay, in my opinion. Yes, baby. Uh-huh. Mm. I see you. Yes. Ooh. Damn, oh my. Their dance is so complicated. Oh my god. Tokyo skrrt. Hey, oh my god, the dance is so complicated, yet they all managed to have to be like very nice timing, very in time, like their synchronization is amazing. And I see they all like very powerful dancers, but they don't overpower each other. It's like it's literally perfection, you guys. They all complete each other for real, like it's amazing. Come on, baby. Mm-hmm. Hey, woke up looking like this. Hey, come on. Ooh. Hey, baby. Ooh, baby. Come on, baby. Hey, sus. Even they have like some kind of like feminine attitude and sassiness also in there. Not only all like hardcore, hardcore, fierce, fierce. No, but sometimes they can like be flirty. They can be flirty too, sexy, feminine. This is complete, you guys. This is perfection. That's why I tell you guys, like, they can like breaking all the boundaries, you know, breaking all the limits, you know. You can do whatever you do to express your art, to express your musicality. This is a nice example. Yes. Hey. Hey, nice. Damn. Hey. Ooh, the feet movement. Come on, baby. Oh my god. Yes. Ooh, look at the body. We would like when she's like walking backward, just like so enjoying the moments. This is really important, you know, because they seems like they're not under pressure at all to perform in this big stage, but they're really enjoying the moments, you know, guys. They're really enjoying the moment. It's like the time of their life. They're having fun a lot. I really love this, and their confidence is next level, guys. Amazing. Yes, come on, baby. Yes. Ooh. Ooh, sexy. Come on. Yes. Hey, the leader probably. Hey. Whoa. So good. Yo, I'm obsessed already. I'm obsessed with this group. This is, oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, I'm speechless. This is too good. We don't deserve this world. Ooh. Woke up looking like this. Yes, come on. Ooh. Ooh. Fierce. Hey. Oh my god, the confidence. The confidence, like, I wish, like, me or probably you guys, like, watching have this kind of confidence level, you know, because they are just, like, they know who they really are. They know what they're going to, what they're gonna present to the public. They know who they really are with the confidence. Oh, my God, that's just, like, stunning. Stunning, 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 okay? Yes, move it. Ooh, the tails. I think they are foxes. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. That's so good. Oh my god, yo. There is something really out of this world. I really love it. What do you guys think about them? That is amazing, you guys. Comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm resigning out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye-bye.